A lot of you have been going really deep, diving deep into parts of yourself that you never knew existed, that you never knew certain aspects of yourself were in pain, and you've released so much old energy over the last 3 to 6 months. And this is happening so you can move toward your light, that sacred light from within, and moving with the cosmic winds of life and allowing yourself to see how powerful, how capable you truly are. You're not just this physical body, you're a soul. And some of you have had thousands of lifetimes. I mean, it's been a lot of different lives you've lived. But we're all here to grow and expand. The mind, the brain wants to keep us alive and safe. That's the job. That is the main priority of the mind. The soul wants to experience joy, peace, and love, and all of it can be cultivated inside of your soul. Once you go within and ask yourself the tough question, who am I? What do I want? And is it my own destiny, or is it someone's destiny that they forced upon me? Ask yourself the tough question, dive deep into your soul, take a shovel, and clear away all the muck, all the old energies that are no longer in resonance with your soul, and allow yourself to bask in the glory and the deliciousness of your inner being, of that light, and to feel how you feel and realize and acknowledge that you're alive, and despite all you've been through since your past, since thousands of lives, you made it to this day. You should be very proud of yourself, and I hope you guys have an exceptionally blessed and abundant day. If this message resonated with you, please leave a comment. I gratefully appreciate to hear what you have to say, and I look forward to reading your comments. May you all prosper and have an exceptional day, a wonderful life, and may you carry this light and hold this torch, this powerful torch of the light workers, and lead the way for the collective as we ascend into fifth dimensional and sixth dimensional gateways. Have a lovely day because you deserve it.